This is my story about a white gardenia and a Sunday, a hot Sunday afternoon. Every seat was filled in the arena. Every seat but the one I paid for you. Listen, baby. Soon enough, the bull came out and charged. You could hear the crowd shout, "Olé!" But the matador couldn't find his white gardenia. Oh, and that was when he knew fate. Here's why. Because the first pass with the cape was beautiful, and the second pass he made a moaning sound. Then a bright red showed on his shirt. Everyone just knew that the poor man was hurt. But the matador, I said the matador was lying on the ground. He could hear the crowd grow quiet. The end was in the air. He was dying on the hot bright sand, and just by his outstretched hand, I said, a white gardenia lay right there.